Happy. I didn't really come here expecting to win. I had no idea how fast I was going because I haven't really done much competitive racing this year, just a couple of open meetings in the UK. So, and they were difficult. So maybe they were good practice for here because we did a couple of very light and shifty open meetings earlier in the year. But here was shifty, challenging, but I managed to stay on top of it. So I'm really, really happy.